Hi children, this is your ANR sir with a new lesson for class 9th Andhra Pradesh state syllabus students. The new lesson is to find the value of root 3 up to 4 decimal numbers. So let me read again. To find the value of root 3 up to 4 decimal numbers by long division method. So now we have to find the value of root 3 up to 4 decimal numbers by long division method. So let us start doing. So up to 4 decimal points we have to find. So what we need to do, after decimal we should take 4 pairs of zeros and we have to keep a bar on the top of it. So what is the meaning of having a bar on the top of it? Whenever we need, at a time we should bring these 2 zeros. Okay, let us start doing. So now what we have to do, you have to take one number and with the same number you have to multiply and you should keep here. That means that product should be less than 3. So we should start like this. 1 1 are 2, 2 2 are 4. We cannot take 2 2 are 4. So 1 1 are 1, 3 minus 1 2, and these 2 zeros come. And here what we have to do, we have to add 1. What is the reason? The reason is we multiplied by 1. So now here we should keep one number. With that, this whole number is to be multiplied. So let us do our trial and error method. Suppose if I take here 8. So what happened? 28 into 8 8 8 is 64, 6 carry, 8 2 is 16 plus 6 22. So we cannot take 8. So let us start taking 7.7. 7 7 is 49, 9 carry 4, 7 2 is 14 plus 4 18. So now we have to subtract from 0. 9 won't go, so we have to take carry 1. So 10 minus 9 1, here 9 is left, 9 minus 8 1. From here you carried 1, so what is left here? 1 1 minus 1 0. So take 2 more zeros here. So now you add 7 here. So 7 plus 7, 14, 1, 2 plus 1, 3. Now what you have to do, you have to take one number here. With that, this complete number should be multiplied. Let us do trial and error method. 4, 4, 3 is 12. So here 11 is there. So we should not take 4. So let us take 3. 3, 3, 3 is 9. 3 4 ja 12, 2 carry 1, 3 3 ja 9 plus 1 10. So again from 0, 9 won't go, so carry 1. 10 minus 9 1, 7 minus 2, sorry, 9 minus 2 7, So from here you carried one already, so zero. So again you have to carry two more zeros here. So you have to add three here. 3 plus 3 6 4 3. So now you have to take one number here. Let us try. Can you take 3? No. Why? 3 3 is 9. Here 7 is there. So we have to try 2. 2 2 is 4. 2 6 is 12. Carry 1. 2 4 is 8 plus 1 9. 2 3 is 6. So from 0, 4 won't go. So carry 1. 10 minus 4, 6. 9 minus 2, 7. And from here, you carried 1. So here 0 is left. So from 0, 9 won't go. So from here, you have to carry 1. 10 minus 9, 1. And 6 minus 6, 0. So you have to carry 2 more zeros here. So now what you have to add here? 2. Because you multiplied by 2. 4, 6, 4, 3. Suppose you took 1. This number will be greater than this number. So you cannot take even 1. So what you have to do? You have to place here 0. So after decimal, how many places are over? 1, 2, 3, 4. So now we need not to do again. So what is your answer? Root 3 is equal to 1.7320. Check this decimal number. This decimal number is neither a terminating one nor a recurring one. So this is neither a terminating decimal number, nor a recurring decimal number. I think you understood my explanation. Now let us do one more question. What is that? To find the value of root 5 up to 4 decimal numbers by long division method. Okay, so again 4 decimal places. So what we need to do? We have to take 4 pairs of zeros after decimal point, and you have to keep bar like this. What is the meaning of keeping bar? Whenever you need to bring these zeros, 2 zeros at a time you have to take. Now let us start resetting the table. What is the table? 1 1 is 2, 2 2 is 4, 3 3 is 9, 3 3 is 9 won't go. So 2 2 is 4. So 5 minus 4 1. You have to take 2 zeros here. What you have to add? 2. So here 4. So now here you have to take one number. By that number you have to multiply. So let me take 3. 3 4 is 12. Here 10 is there. So you cannot take 3. So let us take 2. टू टू जा फोर, टू फोर जा एट, टेन माइनस फोर सिक्स, नाइन माइनस एट वन, एंड टू मोर जीरोस यू हैव टू टेक, टू यू हैव टू ऐड टू बिकॉज यू मल्टीप्लाई बाय टू, 44. So suppose you have taken 4, you get the product more than 1600. So you cannot take 4. So let us take 3. 3 3 ja 9, 3 4 ja 12 carry 1, 2 4 ja 12 plus 1, 13. So you cannot subtract 9 from 0. So you have to carry 1. 10 minus 9, 1. 9 minus 2, 7. Here 5 will be left because you carried 1. 5 minus 3, 2. So now you have to take 2 more zeros here. So you have to add how much here? 3, because you multiplied by 3. So 4, 4, 6. So now let me try, can we take 7? No, because 7 4 is 28, here 27 is there. So you should take 6. 6 6 is 36, carry 3. 6 6 is 36 plus 3, 39, carry 3. 6 4 is 24 plus 3, 27. Carry 2. 24 plus 2, 26. So from 0 you cannot subtract 6. So carry 1. 10 minus 6, 4. 9 minus 9, 0. And from this you carried 1. So here you get 0. So from 7 you have to carry 1 here. So 10 minus 7, 3. So here how much you have to add? 6, because you multiplied by 6. 12, 2, 1, 7, 4, 4. So 2 more zeros you take here. So here, suppose if you take 1, this number will be greater. So what you have to do? You have to take 1 zero here and 2 zeros. So your question is to find the square root of 5 up to 4 decimals. So your problem is solved. So what answer you got? Root 5 is equal to 2.2360. So you study this number. This is neither what? A terminating decimal like earlier one, like for root 3 and root 2 terminating decimal, nor recurring decimal, recurring decimal number. I hope you understood the lesson well. So again tomorrow I come up with a new lesson. Till then, bye bye and have a nice time.